In the mood to decide, and we'll start something to promote us on this beautiful program. I am Reverend Anton, and we shall now stand and pray for the prayer institution. Heavenly Father, Lord, you are Alpha and Omega. Father, Lord, you spake and it was done. You scattered lightning by the tip of your finger and move on to us why do we stop. Father, this time as we gather, O God, we call in special petition, O God, on behalf of Trinidad and Tobago Blessed Civil Men. Father, we ask, O God, that you look on the men folk of this nation, O God. Father, Lord, where violence prevails, I ask of thee to bring peace in the hearts of men. Blessed Civil Men, we ask, O God, that we tell the hope, you let your light shine, and in shining, O God, may dispel all darkness. The darkness that envelops the heart of man and causes violence to prevail. Father, Lord, we ask for a summary of the crime situation, a total eradication, blessed Civil Men. But peace can only come, O God, when you, O Lord, have descended into the hearts of men, and, O God, by thy will, they are called unto salvation of Blessed Civil Men. I ask God that you touch us this evening, Lord. Touch them, O Blessed Civil Men. Teach them to understand that you are the giver of all good things. And all that we desire, in trusting in thee, O God, by making petitions unto thee, you are able to grant unto us. Grant us the faith, O God, to be able to sit patiently and wait, O God. Father, Lord, for those who have not yet known you and are allowed to be persuaded by the powers of darkness, at this time, Blessed Civil Men, we ask that you dispatch your holy angels, O God. Father, dispatch your angels, and as you dispatch your Blessed Civil Men, meet them at the point of need at this time. Those that will be carrying fires, Father, Lord, those with intention to rip, those with intention to break. Father, Lord, those with intention to commit sacrilege, whatever the negatives of God, we ask for you to stop them in their tracks. So that we want to mash up the plan of the enemy, God. We want to be able to sanctify, God, consecrate and set aside all those that you have created and have gone the wrong way, God. Touch them, Lord, in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, to our armed forces, Father, Lord, in prison. Customs, all those responsible for security, O God, we ask that you give them a special function, O God, that ability, O God, to do thy will without corruption and divinely serve thee in spirit and in truth to bring about peace in all the name but your holy and conquering name. Praise God.